This next song, it makes me think back because I remember in about 19. Well, here we go. Here's my connection to Edinburgh. At the very beginning, I got a cassette of the first Proclaimers album. This is the story. And I just started singing with Ed Robertson, and I called him and I said, "You have to come over to my house right now." And he got in his mom's car and drove like 40 minutes to my house, and we listened to that tape about 100 times in a row and learned every inch of it. And when they came to play in Toronto, like, we threw our tape up on the stage because that we thought that was going to somehow connect us to the band. I realized later, being a guy on stage, it doesn't. But we did get to play with them and tour with them later on, which was a huge thrill. But then to be able to come to Edinburgh, which we, I think the first time we came was about 92, when we were going on Radio 4, maybe playing, was the place called The Venue?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, I'm not that old, I still remember some things. But so, you know, now here we are 26 years later, and we get to play one of the songs that we played on that first visit.
I'm gonna
Ooh. so much, everybody.
This is where we are strolling.
Just thinking, oh, when is this thing over? I keep looking at my watch because I have an Apple Watch, and the only thing I use it for is like as an egg timer, and it keeps going off. So I'm singing songs and I'm crying, and the thing's going. So I keep looking at it, trying to make it stop.
Good boy, what a smart boy, what a strong boy. When you were born, they looked at you and said.
Stage, or is he here? Oh, good! He just kind of appears like that. I love it. I'd like to thank all of you for this amazing night. I'm sorry about all my constant blubbering, but this was magic as always. Craig Northey, Kevin Fox, I'm so glad we were able to share this with them. They make everything better. Thanks to Liam. Thanks to the local crew here. Thanks to the local Glaswegian Dino back on the soundboard there. Dino, we have one more show with you, and I don't know what we're going to do without you.
Dino's from here. He makes everything better.
Yeah.
Oh, what to think about it?
Kevin, I'm so glad I get to share this with you. This is crazy. And my wife's here. Honey, now you see why I told you you had to come here. Show the house, you're moving. Okay, album's out September 14th. I'll see you September 15th. We will come back as soon as we can. Thank you, you're amazing. Don't let me take you home.
Oh,
Glasgow, thank you so much. Can't wait to see you again. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you, Craig. Thank you, Steve. Thank you. Keep it going.